Hey there, it's Lindsey from lindseyhazel.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you my favorite hack for recording your screen on your Mac. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go up to your little Apple and your menu bar and say about this Mac. And you want to make sure that you are either on Mac OS Mojave or Mac OS Catalina or higher. It is April of 2020, so this is what is currently out there for my Mac. Now, the next thing you want to do is you want to use this keyboard shortcut, and it's Shift Command 5. And this little thing will come up. Now, this comes up because this is the last thing that I used and I have it saved like that. You can also choose this one or one of these screenshot ones, but since we're recording our screen for a video, we want to click one of the ones that has a little circle next to it so that way you can do a screen recording. And then to have your mic on there, you come in here and you choose microphone. Now, this will have every microphone that you have plugged in show up underneath there. So then choose the one you want to use and then just hit record. And then you can go ahead and you can do a recording, and while you're talking into your microphone, it will record while your screen is being recorded. Now, I could come in here and I could put other things in the square, obviously, but for the purpose of this video, I'm going to keep it simple. And now that it's done, I'm going to come back up here to my menu bar and hit this little circle with the stop button on it, and that's it. And then this is my video, and then when I play it back, I hear myself, and it will be there. Now, if you want to hang out for a little bit, I will show you how to fix it if the keyboard shortcut does not come up, and a few more features of using this native app inside your Mac software. All right, so let's say that you went to do that keyboard shortcut and it didn't work. You would come up here to your Apple little icon again, and then you would go to System Preferences. And then in here, you would go to Keyboard. And then you would go to Shortcuts. And then you would go to Screenshots. And if it was not working, this one was probably not checked. So check the one that says Screenshot and Recording Options. And then you can also the command for the shortcut. So the Shift is that little up arrow. And then the command is this little hashtag thing that has curls on it. I don't know if that's the proper way to describe that, but yeah. And then number 5. So now that that's checked, you should be able to do Shift Command 5 and have it come up. Now, let's say that you were gonna do a recording and you know, something happened, you got a phone call or something, you know, you weren't able to record it real quick. The easiest way to get out of this, just hit the escape key. So I'm going to hit the escape key and it's going to go away. Now I'm going to bring that up again. So Shift Command number 5, and then I'll show you a few more things. So if you just want to do a screenshot, you can do capture entire screen, capture selected window, capture selected portion. So you can come in here and you can change the dimensions and everything. Or you can record your entire screen, or you can record just a selected portion. And then in options, you can choose where you want to save it. You can choose if you want to have a timer. So if you were doing a presentation and you wanted to breathe before you did recording, or if something, you know, if you just wanted to have a little bit of buffer time before you hit record, you could just have that timer come up. Or if you were testing out different microphones, you could do that as well. I like to have the floating thumbnail ups just so that I can see it when I'm done. And then I like to remember my last selection, which like this little square, because if I'm doing a tutorial, I don't have to go and get the same dimension every time. It will just be saved there. And I like to show my mouse clicks because I'm always doing a tutorial. So yeah, then when you're ready, just hit that record button, do your recording, then hit the stop button when you're done, and that's it. Now, another thing you can do is that you can come in here and you could be like, oh, I really didn't like that. Before it even saves to your computer, you can just hit the trash can and it will go away. Or if you knew, oh, I really didn't like the beginning, screen or the end of that, you could hit this little frame with two little arrows on it, and you could do a quick little edit by just trimming it. And you could trim that, you could play it back to see if you liked it or not, and then you could just either revert that one or you could just hit done and save it that way. So hopefully that helps, and let me know if you are going to use this trick for recording your screen with sound. And if you have any questions, leave those below too. All right, I'll see you in the next video.
Grab your free YouTube starter checklist by clicking the link below or heading over to lindseyhazel.com/checklist.
Okay, let's try this again. Hey there, it's Lindsey from Lindsey Hazel. So the first time I ever learned how to do this, it was amazing, and I just had to share it with you. So the best way to... You know, you haven't recorded a video in a while when...